has come off the Airbus A330 ZZ336. Just waiting for it to come out to the runway.
Sorry about that, man.